Hi everyone. Okay, now once again we're seeing the same event happen on the 15th. This is the Earth passing in front of the camera now, the observatory camera, and it will do so for the next few weeks. Okay, now remember that the camera is out of the Earth's atmosphere and slightly to the back, or what we would see as the back of the Earth, and it will pass a little bit lower each time. It'll get a little bit longer. Now it will obliterate, and I've got to be careful of my words here, it will cover the view of the camera just as we're seeing now, but if we walk outside we will notice that the sun is still shining. So this is not eclipsing the sun, it's eclipsing the telescope. Okay, now as we do start seeing things that we've never seen before, there will be a lot of conjecture about what it is. Okay, so we work together. When we see something unusual, we can say that we see something unusual, and then we'll work it out what it is. We will be seeing stuff that we've never seen before. Some of it may not feel that good. Some of it will actually lift our hearts into a space that we've never been before. Okay, so there'll be a lot of joy in that. The most important thing is what you are doing right now at this point in time. Are you a better person? Okay, that is the most important thing. Please use this time wisely. Much love, and we'll talk again soon. Take care.